near the Raven. My memory is sharp. My aim unmuddled. Down there in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you. For who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Baldur, my son. The light of the world locked away in Hell's dark castle. He was taken too soon, stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny and brought Baldur back from the dead. You're right, Moonin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to hell. Niflheim's riches are doubly defended. I must kill the guards before disarming the shield. Surrounding this prize must have been tied to its defender's life or death. Going back now.
What? You...
of half-life. My patience has been rewarded.
Bows, skewer the rat!
shrines are known to be places of healing.
Bleeding dunghill! Take long.
I'm discovered, and the roots would wreck my reward.
You pay the blood price.
stinky scum.
Hospitality without a host. Are these drinks for the dead, or might anyone partake? That note may shed some light. Which one shall I choose?
Bury Spile! It burns my throat!
Only one drink per visit? Generosity has its limits.
Why go to some other shop when my shop will come to you?
You carry your whole shop with you. That is quite a feat.
Anything can be negotiated if you have the means, even this difficult land. Would you like to see what I have?
Let us get down to business then.
Lest I make a monument of your bones.
I granted you this realm, child, but I will unmake it if you deny me Baldur.
You gave me a barren world, filled with the dishonored and other undesirables. I gave them purpose.
What purpose? An afterlife of constant death?
No. A new kind of life. One free from the fear of death. All who serve me shall have their rebirth. Oh.
Ah!
I cannot.
Think you can keep me out? I pulled your realm out of Ymir's ass! I will send it hurtling back to the void if I have to.
I do not think they can hear you, old man.
Have you come to lend us aid, my son?
I have news from home. War rattles the gates of Asgard while you dally in this dream of rescuing Baldur.
My whole life, I've defied expectations by doing the unthinkable. How could I do any less when your brother's life is at stake?
My stepbrother is dead. There is no life at stake. You are full of advice to all who will listen, but deaf to anyone else.
Can you name anyone with more wisdom than I? Who has fought and fallen and sacrificed more than I have?
No.
Then I hope you will understand, son, why I do not take counsel easily.
So, you're going back. Back to Niflheim.
As many times as it takes. Have we met before? There's something familiar about you.
You may have met one of me brothers.
Do they live around here?
In a way. They're dead. Doomed to Niflheim for... Well, let's just say they got in some nasty business.
And you come here to pay homage to them?
I pay them nothing. I come to earn. You see, I have a bond with me brothers. Like you with your ravens, but deeper. When I stand at the edge of Niflheim, I can see what they see, hear what they hear, smell what they...
I understand. But how can this profit you, or benefit me?
I have learned some secrets of the dead. Charms and spells that I offer to you as... favors. Are you interested?
That depends. What are you offering? That looks like a warrior of rank. Perhaps he carries some prize on his person.
No satyr can save you now.
Patience has been rewarded.
is calling you.
Memory of an elk shrine here. Or does some hellish magic muddle my wits?
Your worm food!
Take you.